Britain led the condemnation today of the way Russia is talking about a new Cold War. Using strong language, in diplomatic terms anyway, Foreign Secretary David Miliband said Russia must act responsibly in the dispute over Georgia. And as Neil Connery reports, he accused Russia's President Dmitry Medvedev of being out of touch with the New World Order.